third type, cubic close packing. Cubic close packing. CCP, cubic close packing, are also called FCC, face-centered cubic close packing. Face-centered cubic close packing. So in this arrangement, it is similar to HCP. You know, layer structure in hexagonal HCP and CCP for first two layers same. Only they differ, HCP, CCP, they differ in the arrangement of third layer. How is HCP formed? HCP in three-dimensional packing, how is it formed? When the third layer is placed over the second layer such that the spheres of third layer occupy the tetrahedral voids, then HCP is formed. HCP means hexagonal close-packed structure. How is this cubic close-packing formed? It differs only the arrangement of third layer. See here, this is first layer. This is second layer. These two are same in HCP also. But where do the two cubic CCP and HCP differ? In the third layer. If the hexagonal close packed layers in two dimensional are placed over the second layer such that the spheres of third layer occupy the octahedral voids. See, where is octahedral void? This is octahedral void. This is again octahedral void. Similarly, this is in the same way, here also there will be an octahedral void. So into those octahedral voids, if the third layer is placed, then it gives a different arrangement. So this layers in now, spheres of layers in now do not align with the with the spheres of the first layer. If you place the fourth layer over the third layer, if you place the fourth layer, its spheres align with the first layer. That means here C is not the same as A. So here we get which type of structure in this? Here we get A, B, C type layer structure you will get in CCP. In HCP, you will get only AB type layer structure. But here you will get ABC type layer structure. Why? Because the arrangement of third layer is different. In HCP, the third layer spheres occupy tetrahedral voids. Whereas in CCP, the third layer spheres occupy octahedral voids. That's why third layer arrangement is different in case of CCP or FCC. In this, what is coordination number? See, here also, this is layer 1, first layer. This is second layer. How is third layer? This is third layer. Here also, each sphere is in contact with the six spheres from the same layer. See, let us consider this sphere. This sphere is in contact with how many spheres? Yes, 6. So, from the same layer, coordination number 6. From its above layer, 3. And from its below layer also, 3. So, here also, coordination number total 12. So, as coordination number is higher in HCP and CCP, these are more common structures for solids. Which structures are more common for solids? Yes, HCP, CCP, these are more common. Why? Because coordination number 12. And what is its packing efficiency? Packing efficiency in CCP is like in HCP, that is 74% here also. So how 74%? Packing efficiency derivation and its calculation I have showed in the last class. So here also, packing efficiency is 74% and void space or empty space remaining of 10, that means 26%. So see here, in HCP, CCP, coordination number, packing efficiency same. Whereas in simple cubic geometry, packing efficiency there only 52.4%. In CCP, what is packing efficiency? Only 52.4%. That means very lesser, that is. That's why solids, they do not get simple cubic geometry. Why? Their occupied volume is very lesser. Always solids, they have their geometries CCP and HCP common. CCP and HCP are most common geometry is possible for solids because of their more packing efficiency and more coordination number. Okay, this is about cubic close packing. Next, what are the examples metals that get a cubic close packing? See some examples. For this, calcium, strontium, copper, silver, gold, etc. These metals get CCP geometry. So what are the important points about CCP geometry? In this, A, first layer and fourth layer spheres align with each other. It is having ABC type layer structure. In SCP and CCP, which are common points? Yes, first layer, second layer arrangement is same in both cases. Only HCP and CCP, they differ in the third layer arrangement only. Next, in both packing efficiency is 74%. In both coordination number is 12. In both coordination number from the same layer 6, from its above layer 3, from its below layer 3. So in that way, total coordination number 12. Whereas in simple cube, the coordination number is only 6. Okay? So this is about cubic close packing.